and set me up with a huge life insurance policy on my wife. I can't have her back, but now I have a second.
I was devastated when I found out my wife was cheating on me. And even more so when she fell underneath the train. I was